Alright, we got Tainted, Jacob, and Esau again. I'm actually a fan of rainbow cake. Fruit cake. I know some people aren't. Ooh, that's pretty sweet. Karma. Would love to get an actual payout from it. It being the self-sacrifice room. Ooh, that's great. Yeah, fruitcake and all of its effects can be really good. Go down here and see what we have. Brother Bobby. If he's chained up and I walk past him, I don't become the law, so that's good to know. Taking a lot of damage here, but it's okay. Fuck. Okay, I gotta slow it down here. Secret room. We'll take champion belt. We'll take this. Just so that we don't die. If we can get enough money, we'll pick up... Oh, sweet baby Jesus. That's fantastic. That's less fantastic. Yeah, this extra damage that I'm taking is kind of shitty. Who's left? Let's go see if we can get a payout from the self-sacrifice room. Yeah, I'll take this. Angelic Prism is not bad. Neither is Little Harbingers. We need more HP though if we're going to. Boop, 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 if we're gonna try and get the second angel piece. No clue where the secret room. Let's fight the boss real fast. Is that just a straight... Yeah, that is a straight tears up. That's fantastic. Okay. We're getting somewhere. We're gonna buy the stopwatch. The speed up helps a lot. We got the bombs to deal with in here. We have enough HP to take Angel Devil deals too. So we're not strapped to just Angel deals. Alright, let's go by the Spirit Heart. Let's go down to the next floor. Decent floor so far. 5-minute floor, but worth it. I could have gone into the alt pass just to check the door. Oh, okay. That's interesting. We'll take the moon card. The stars card is good, but I think we want to go to our shop with how much money we have first. Oh no, we gotta be really careful now. Okay, we'll do this just to bomb it. Luck down, that's unfortunate. What do I think? I think we save the money. Save the star cards as well. Nah. More money, perfect. I'm joking, of course. We will take this. And we will also take Dark Princess Crown. Yeah, I think that's it for this floor, right? Yeah. Curse of the Labyrinth, that's unfortunate. I think we will take Book of Shadows here. Oh, okay, Perthro. No. You could argue that I should have saved the Perthro for later. But I think we just go with what we have. Interesting. We'll wait. We'll wait on this chest until we have cleared out the rooms. Speed up is good. One makes you larger is not good. So right now we have the vert pill. Secret room could be here. It's not. Okay. Nowhere, boss. We're looking for our shot before we spend the last key or use up the last key. We have things now. We need to find our secret room. Can't be there. Isn't there. Where the hell is my secret room? It feels like it should be here. It's not. We don't have any more bombs. Paralysis. Oh, fuck. I guess we fight the bosses now? Take the damage up. I'm stuck. Their HP upgrade. Looking for my secret rooms. Kinda hard to do on this map. It could be there, right? It could be there. Was my shop a greed fight? No. We have a bomb. Yara. I will take Judas's tongue. Okay, secret room we said could be... Didn't we already try here? We already tried there. Where the fuck is my secret room? Tried there. It can't be there. We've tried here. Could it be here? It could be here. Oh, baby. We have a long path ahead of us. Oh. Did you see what my mistake there was? My mistake was picking up Arky before re-rolling the Book of Shadows. That was my mistake. Okay, well, do we use our key now and start over, or do we wait until we take a hit and then use our key then? Yo, Broseph, can you chill? This is a lot. This is a lot. And my hands are sticky. Okay, well, we lost our deal with the devil. Another library. Okay, there's this bro, bad bro. Left. Okay, did we get a spirit heart? We did. I think this is bookworm. Isn't that a fun room? Mapping would be something that would be really nice. There's another tinted rock here. Range up. That's exactly what I was looking up, a tears up. Got our item room to go to, which is gonna be probably all the way over there. We have so much going on the screen that it's kind of hard to figure out what's going on. I don't think I want this. Okay, boss fight now. This way, okay. Hoping you kind of pay out with something. Last eye damage, I'll take it. Nope, not falling for you again, baby. You come over here. Oh, that's actually really good. Blessed, can I get to it? Blessed run so far. Oh! Still need a tears up. Dagos, devil. We'll keep Dagos and the sun. So we'll get rid of that and we'll keep Dagos. Okay. We have to do Dark Path. So let's try and get to Hush. Well, do we want to try and get to Hush? Because we would have to beat Hush and then beat Delirium. To get to Delirium. I don't think that's right. I know there's a lot to consider here on when we pop our key. Range. We have to take flying here. It's a must. I think we have to pop our key here. This is the worst room. I think we pop our key. Give ourselves a better chance. Yeah, that might have been a mistake, but I think that's the best thing to do. Pop it early. Get yourself even more stacked. Map. The chariot. Another tears up, I'll take that. Yeah, I think that's the right call. Get as strong as we can with our key. Health up is fine. We'll use the full card to get out of here. Don't get mad at me. I did not know if taking that would kill me. Like, I didn't know if it made me invincible. So, good to know. Cherry card does not kill you. Take another tears up. Fantastic. We will take both of these. And if we get hit, like, oh, I haven't been to my item room. If we get hit for, like, a stupid reason, then we will, just redo the floor. We're making our way for conjoined. I knew that was gonna happen. That's okay. Next floor. Curse of the Labyrinth, huh? That's a health up. Health up. Another tears up. We have another item room and a shop to go to, so... Strength card would be good, probably better than the Hermit card, and then we'll take the Degas rune. Arky baby, it'll do you good. I shouldn't have come in here. There's no shop here, so there's no reason for me to be here. I'm excited. Nope. We continue. That's how you get rid of that. I'm excited. Normally, I don't play that scummy, but for this character, everything's off the table. I don't care. I'll take the intruder. We're just looking for our shop. Oh, I have no keys. Interesting. I don't think there's any reason for me to continue exploring, right? Nope. Nope, 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 don't want to get hit by that. I Alright, fuck it. We'll just stick with the... so much. We'll just stick with what we have here. Next one. Just trying to get stacked as possible. We saw this exact room earlier, remember? I guess we'll hit up the shop first. Doing this with spirit hearts. I go to our item room. We can walk into or fly into the... Where's Esau? There he is. Wondering where his little grubby butt was. We will keep the forget-me-now, or if we take damage. Yeah, this is the exact same fucking rip floor. Yeah, if we take damage, we'll take the forget-me-now to redo the floor. Yeah, this is the exact same floor. Capped out on tears, unfortunately.
The world.
Yes. We're doing that just that we get the Dark Princess Crown activated. Yeah, this is the room that I lost my deal with the devil on. Not been to our item room yet. We should. There's no reason for us not to go back for it. I think this run has taken long enough. Emperor's very nice. Hit the negative again, and down we go. Probably this way. Didn't actually mean to pick that up, but that's okay. Yeah, this is when we used the R key, right? Because we were gonna die. Got a damage up from that. Next floor. Looks like the boss is gonna be down and to the right. Tinted rock right there. Double tinted rock, okay. Okay, gets the quarter. Gotta go down. But it's fine. Okay, can we beat Mega Satan on this much HP? I think we Yara this. And then we take Dagos. And then Dagos again. And I think we just try Mega Satan this way, I think. Oh my god, no. Not like this place. I can't even see where I'm at. Spirit heart. Yo, buddy, I can't see. Hey, Tainted, you saw. Give me delirium. Give me delirium. We got RC remote, golden trinket. So what's left to do? Just delirium. And then we're done with the worst character of all. And if we got... We're almost there. Almost there. Thank you for watching. Catch you later. Bye.